Making of abacus stool. Abacus maths, making your child count. Please watch the video till last. Good evening, kids. Welcome back. I hope you all are safe at home. So stay home, stay safe. Follow these rules at home. Wash your hands properly and maintain social distancing. Kids, our today's topic is, today we will make abacus stool. Kids, as you can see in front of you, an abacus stool is there and one blank paper. So today we will draw abacus stool in this paper. Please watch the video carefully and till last. So let's start. First of all, you will draw, put this abacus stool aside. First of all, you will draw one box, a long box like rectangle. This you have to draw in your abacus notebook. Students, why I am making you draw this abacus stool in your notebook? Because the whole abacus you will do with this tool only. And if you will not know about this tool, if you will not have the knowledge about this tool, you can't do the abacus. So, as you can see, I have drawn this rectangular box, or you can say a long box. Then students, see this abacus. Like this only I have drawn here. Now you can see in between one line is there. A line is going from between. Can you see? This line we will draw here also. We have drawn this line. Now students, you can see there are 17 lines in this box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So there are 17 lines. So we will draw it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and the last one, which is 17. So students, I have drawn the 17 lines. You can count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. See, one by one with me, you can draw this tool. Now, see this tool. You can see 1, 2, 3. On third count, there is one dot. 1, 2, 3. Third count, there is dot. So this dot we will make here also. Now don't count from this. Count from inner one. The first line. 1, 2, 3. On third place, there is one dot. Now count from next line. 1, 2, 3 on third place. Now from next line count 1, 2, 3. Then count 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And now lines are ended. 1, 2, third line is not there. So students, how many dots you have made? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 dots you have made. So which is your mid dot? Mid dot means the middle dot. Where is your middle dot, kids? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this is your middle dot. To this side, to this side, and this is your middle one. Now students, we will label this tool. See, exactly like this tool, I have made this abacus tool. So now we will label it. Label it means we will write the names of its parts. First of all, this, the outer part, this is called frame. This is called frame. And this, the line which is going from the middle one, this line. This line is called bar. This line is called bar. And this outer part, this part is called the frame. Now, where is your middle line? Middle dot. 1, 2, 3. This is your middle dot. Now students, in this middle dot only we do our calculations. Is dot wali line par hi hum apne calculations karte hain. So hum is pe beads banayenge. We will draw beads. One bead is up. As you can see again. See. In this middle line, one bead is up. And 1, 2, 3, 4 beads are down. So, 1 bead up and 1, 2, 3, 4 down. Students, you will ask that, ma'am, why you have drawn the beads only in this line? Why not in others' line? So, students, you can draw in others' line also. As you can see, your abacus tool is full of beads. See, in each and every line, see, each and every line there are beads. So, you can draw the beads in whole abacus. I have drawn in only these two rods because यू डू योर कैलकुलेशंस, आप जो भी अपने कैलकुलेशंस करते हैं आप इन दो रॉड्स में करते हैं. दैट्स वाई आई हैव ड्रॉन द बीड्स ओनली इन दीज टू रॉड्स. इट्स योर चॉइस, यू कैन ड्रॉ द बीड्स इन अदर रॉड्स ऑल्सो. सो इन दिस रॉड यू डू योर कैलकुलेशंस. इस रॉड को हम कहते हैं, वी कॉल इट यूनिट्स रॉड. स्टूडेंट्स, दिस यू हैव टू लर्न. इस रॉड को हम कहते हैं यूनिट्स रॉड. एंड दिस रॉड वी कॉल टेंस रॉड. What is the value of this bead? This is 5. Do you remember? Yes. And this is 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. These beads we call upper beads, and these beads we call lower beads. You know this, the beads which are down are called lower beads, and the beads which are up are called upper beads. And this, the middle dot, upper bead is 5. This is 5, and this is 1. Students, and this bead is 50, and this bead is 10, and this rod which is just besides the tens rod, this one, this rod is 100s rod. This is units rod, this is tens rod, and this is 100s rod. Its upper value bead is 500, and 4 beads down, this value bead is 100. Students, units rod, tens rod, hundreds rod, and this is thousands rod, but thousands rod is not in your course. So you can learn these 3 rods, units rod, tens rod, and hundreds rod. Kids, I'm taking this rod in the last because we rarely use this rod. We only use units rod and tens rod. We do our calculations in these 2 rods. Sometime whenever beads go above 40, 80, 90, and after 90 we have to take the bead, then we take this hundreds rod bead. Because after 90 there is 100, then only we take this 100 rod bead, otherwise we are good in units rod and tens rod. So moreover, we use only these 2 rods, but sometimes we have to use hundreds rod also, but it is rarely we use. That's why I have taken this rod in the last. Kids, make abacus tool. This abacus tool in abacus fair notebook. Again, I am saying, you can make this abacus tool by putting the video in front of you, and with me you can make this tool step by step as I am drawing. You have to learn, students, all the labelings, like the frame, bar, upper beads, lower beads, And you have to remember that the mid rod is called the units rod, and the value of its beads, the upper bead value is 5, the lower bead value is 1, 2, 3, 4. Then just besides the units rod, just uske kinare mein, you have the tens rod. Its upper bead value is 50 and lower bead value is 10. 10, 20, 30, 40. Just besides the tens rod, you have hundreds rod. Hundreds rod, the upper bead value is 500 and the lower bead value is 100, 200, 300, 400. This hundreds rod. Students, I have told you this units rod and tens rod in first class also, second class also. So try to do this making of this abacus tool in your abacus fair notebook. Kids, with this video today I'm not giving you any PDF, because your homework is that you have to make this abacus tool in your abacus fair notebook. Kids, make it creative by coloring it. You can color these rods, these beads, these labeling of your choice. You can make it as creative as you can. Listen students, some kids are asking me that, ma'am, what type of notebook we have to make for abacus? Kids, you have to make a maths type notebook for abacus, because this is also maths type only, maths work. So you have to make a maths type notebook, a separate notebook for abacus work. Kids, stay home, stay safe. Make this abacus tool in your abacus fair notebook. Make it creative and specially learn these rods and the labeling, like units rod, tens rod, hundreds rod. Practice the abacus tool at home. Please like and subscribe this video. Thank you.